is up? Oh, hit my head. What is up, Apex Nation? Welcome. What? Oh, there's something angry. And welcome back to some more Grounded. Oh, yeah, that's right. There's something over there. Hope you guys are having a great day. I am enjoying the crap out of this game. And I really want to play more. So we're going to. And I am excited to see where this game goes. I want to get into base building. I want to actually, like, store some stuff up and all that good stuff. But first, we gotta look for Professor Oak. Why is that an arm? Why is that a robot arm? Why is that? Okay, seriously, is there an actual robot in there? Push? What? Oh, it's one of these. I did it. Are you bad? I don't trust you. Tase it? No, don't tase it. Ah! Oh wait, I have a block. Ah! I wasn't expecting the double! Seriously? Okay, I was hitting it. Nope, nope. Ow, that was tased. That really hurt, you know. No, no, ow! I just got backhanded. Dang it! Respawn. I shouldn't have grabbed anything. No, I don't care about threat detected. Leave me alone. Oh, man. We got a little ways to run. That was my fault. Oh, boy, that's gonna suck to get the spear back. But honestly, it's really not that far. It kind of seems like it's far, but it's really not. Like, we cover ground pretty fast in this game. And that is awesome. This game, like, has a lot of room to... Oh, I wanted water. This game has a lot of room to, like, create a whole new backyard you can go into. Oh, that actually recovers food as well. Can I have another droplet? Wasn't there one in the butt? Yeah, there was one in the butt. Look at that. Yeah. So, like, if this game ever came out with DLC or something like that, and it had, like, a whole new backyard for you to mess around with, I think this game has a lot of potential to be amazing. And I'm excited to play more of it. And I want to cover it on the channel until, like, you know, it runs its course. I always hear that heart beating, and I think it's something trying to murder me. These must be worms, right? You must have to be... Oh, jeez. Just get the crap out of me. You must have to do something to get them. What was that? It went... Bloop, bloop. I don't know why it went... Bloop, bloop. What's happening over there? Oh, nothing. So we're already get sap. Again, it went... Bloop. Oh, wait. Is it that thing in the bottom corner? It is. It's leading me to a research station. Okay. Problem is, I don't have... What? I don't have any of my stuff on me. I got pushed. I don't know what I got pushed by. Okay. We're almost back to the research station. Or, Professor Oak's lab. Huh? What? What? Something just went... Did you? Okay. Do you really make that noise in real life? Has someone gone in with a microscopic listening device and listened to those things in real life and found out they make that noise? Get them, ant! Listen, as long as the ants aren't attacking me, they can attack anything they want. Alright, we're back in here. We gotta be a little careful. Let me get my stamina back up here. W. Haha, have at thee. Did you keep your HP? You did not. Yeah, I tried to block. Feels like combat is a little weird. Yeah, good job. Time it right to perform a perfect block? Well, that's not gonna happen. Yeah, tase it. I got 100 birthday hats. Woohoo! Party time! Now, did I actually get everything from my backpack? I did. Problem is, I'm full. That's the problem right now. So what I think I'm going to do is craft up a storage basket, which requires 3 woven fiber. Can I just like, wait, space hut craft ingredient? What? That is really handy. Oh, wait, what? Why can't I put things down here? I can't put things down inside here? That's fine. We can go out here real quick. Go place it on the ground. Good enough. What's up? Oh, it's a thing. It's kind of interesting you got a... What the? Okay, I wasn't expected to take on the properties of the ground. But it did. Can I shift click, control click? Nope. How do you double click? I think I'm eating those things. Jesus Christ! Yeah. Oh! I didn't know what the... It's a wall spider! Oh! That thing sounded terrifying! And I'm still over here! No, leave me alone! I know, my bed's in the wrong place. I know, I should have a freaking... Whatchamacallit? An actual bed. A house thing. Which one's this? That's the friendly one. Okay. Dang it! I just want to search that lab! Leave me alone, fly. God dang it. Is there more juice that dropped out of this thing yet? I really should build a base. I wasn't expecting that wolf spider. That wolf spider better not be there. That's gonna be an issue if that wolf spider's there. Hey, I need you guys' help. Can you come help me? Wait, are you? Oh, okay. I thought for a second because I ran too close to him he was gonna try to murder me. But no, ant boys are nice. Some of them have glowing red eyes. I don't know if I should be worried about the ones that have glowing red eyes. You guys are fine. As far as I know, you guys are fine, so I'm gonna keep on running past you. There's plenty of base material around here. I don't know if there's fall damage, I imagine. I don't know what I just saw. I imagine there is fall damage. God dang it. I'm trying to get to you, Professor Oak. It's just, you know, that was a freaking wolf spider. Okay, let's get my stamina. I may have to abandon my gear. And that may not be the best choice to have to make. But it might be my choice to have to make. Anybody see it? Is it still around? It probably came from in there, didn't it? I think we're good. I think we're okay. Am I... Thing's still here. Can I drag and drop the entire stack? Okay, you could do that. Okay. Oh, no, I need that. Stack sizes are not the best. Wait, those are rocks. I might want those. Okay, that's good enough. And then I think we have a thing. Well, get the crap in here first. And I think we have a thing I can go into my menu and I can defrag it, right? Wow, where's my defrag? Manage? Well, I thought we had a defrag. We defragged before. Sort of a disappointment. What's the pin? I don't know what the pin is. What's the little zipper on fire? I don't know what the pin is either. I don't know what that does either. We had a defrag, man. That was awesome. I don't know why it's gone. Did this game have an update? I don't remember updating it. Might be on auto update for all I know. I have no idea. Anyway, we're back to where we were in the beginning of this game. Or beginning of the episode. We finally made it through. We died to Zapit. Ooh, are these buttons I can press? We died to a freaking wolf spider. We've died to a woven... what was the other spider? Crap, I can't remember the other spider we died to. Weaver. A weaver spider. Man, we just die. I don't see anything to press here. And I feel like I'm losing frames, but it doesn't look like I am. Can I play Space Invaders? I'm really hoping for some materials. Ooh, okay. Is this a door? But there's a blob. Is that going to hurt me? Party hat! I don't know what the party hats do. Pebblet? I'll take that. Listen, they're resources. I will take them. No. Thought maybe they gave me the... What are these? Oh, they're batteries. Yes, they are. They're batteries. Okay. We have a robot? Help burr. Oh, it's the burger bot!
Where are you hurt?
Oh, wait, you gotta hold it. Help burger bot.
Thanks for the helping hand!
You're welcome, buddy!
I am Burgle, acting science manager for this project. I am also a robot.
I see that.
I am sure this all must be very disorienting for you, but hopefully I can explain. I suspect you were miniaturized and brought here by the Ominent researchers. Unfortunately, this is all speculation, because a power surge has knocked out all the systems in this lab. I don't suppose you would know anything about that. No, why would you?
Exactly.
Okay, moving on.
I'm just here.
The batteries here are completely drained, so we'll need to charge them up. In the meantime, I'll stay here and work on repairs. I'm also happy to answer whatever questions you might have.
Oh, you found Burgle. And the story is just getting started. There's so much to do and more mystery to uncover. Continue to explore, build bases, take on Burgle's quest, and provide us feedback on how to make the experience better. We're making new content, creatures, and stories. Stay tuned for a new update soon. Thank you again for your support and being a part of our community. Oh, so the end of the story content, that is. Well, I mean, that's fine.
Hello there. Acting science manager Burgle at your service.
Ooh, I'll trade you some raw science.
If you have any extra raw science, I'd be happy to trade you for it.
Yeah,
bring me more of my lost research chips, and I'll be able to expand my menu of items.
Okay, that's cool. No research chips installed.
Howdy, it's good to see you again.
What should I be doing
now? Thinking about it, why don't you work on building a bigger base first? It seems like the insects in the yard have been getting a little riled up.
Yeah, can I call my parents, man?
No, there is no phone, but that is a good idea.
I know it is. Okay, yeah.
You look like you still have questions.
No, I mean, I'm good.
Is there anything else I can help you with?
Do you have any work?
3 bold quests arrive each day. For each completed, raw science do I pay.
Wait, you pay me raw science, but then I could trade raw science back to you? You're not a very good bot there, buddy. Analyze quartzite. I probably have already done this. Okay, space to accept. Can I just accept all 3? Kill. What's Aphid? I don't know. And kill weevils? Okay. Thanks, buddy. And I've already done the analyze one. Okay. Well, I wasn't expecting to run out of content or story content that fast in the game. But maybe I did go a little too fast through the story? What are you? Ooh, Grassland Burgles chip. Hey, buddy.
Always happy to see a repeat customer.
I found a chip.
An upgrade as good as good ketchup on fries.
I thought you hit me, to be honest with you. I thought you just hit me.
Is there anything else I can help if you have any extra...
Ooh, I can get that scab scanner for science. Or a multi-story base worth 1,000. They're all 1,000. Well, these are 2,000. A versatile, wherever you need. Stairs, floor, triangle floor. Torch plus. Fortified base. Sturdy wall, plastade gate. Windowed. Sturdy wall, plastade. Okay. Very cool. How much is this science up here worth? Yeet! That's a big old 500, boy. I know I found the Grassland Burgle chip, and I've already delivered it. Game, keep up. I know, I did. Keep up, game. I've already done that. Ooh, what's BTU-02?
Burgle Transcription Unit 87.10.25. Order number 73.
I find it a wonder that the Burgle Mark IVs never caught on. I believe them to be far superior to the Mark IIIs. Those never lived up to my expectations.
How's that?
They can only calculate post-cooking burger weights to the nearest tenth of a pound. And they only had enough memory for one seasoning module, salt or pepper. All solved with you Mark IVs, not to mention your most excellent mustaches.
Thank you! I will never forget this moment.
We done? I like those. I've already analyzed everything in here, so let's actually go get some stuff I haven't analyzed. I'm not liking that sound. Oh, but there's spiders over here. We gotta go find a cool place to build base, and I already know where we're gonna build the base. Can I reach this from here? I don't know what I haven't researched yet, so I'm just gonna take some stuff. I've researched quartz for sure. Yeah, that will do. But we are hungry and thirsty. We'll get rid of that. We'll solve that stuff in a little bit. If I eat some mushrooms.
Worse than my mom's Brussels sprouts.
It's not draining my water, at least. Yes, this is a very awkward position to eat stuff. Okay, here we go. Let's get a clover. What's hauling? See, there was like a haul in inventory space? Potato poncho, shin guards, clover hood. Oh, sweet. Roof interior corner, roof corner, roof. Oh, sweet. Didn't I already do this? Can't I already make like wall torches with this? Science mold sconce? Slime mold sconce, I said? I saw the word science. What else can we make? We have a lot of these fuzz mites. Well, what can we make with fuzz mites? Armor glue? Stuffed mite? I can make a stuffed mite? Oh, that's adorable. So the next recharge ETA is 1-1, so like a little bit of time. I'm not sure if that's like real time, like an hour and 11 minutes, or what? Alert, thirsty. I know, buddy. We're gonna go work on that right now. I have no food. I mean, I have no water, I said. I have no materials to build shelter, I don't think. I'm not sure. I am gonna try to take everything. Take all. Did I get all? I did. And somehow I have an open slot now. Okay, I'm gonna get the heck away from these spiders. I'm gonna go down to the water that's over here. Okay, I have mushrooms over here I can grab later. I believe there's a water thing right over here. This is where I want to build because I'm near the lake, and I think that's really cool. What was that? Oh, just a little mite. Okay. Is there not a water droplet anywhere over here from this thing? Seriously? I came over here thinking there was going to be. Is this water safe to drink? Over here is where I want to build. I want a safe way to get down there to try to drink this. Slurp? No. I need water. This is where I want to build. Like, this is a nice open area. I think I could probably demolish these things. I'm not sure if I can. Also, I'm looking for some water. Right there, water. It says slurp there, but there's nothing there. Oh, those things had red eyes again. Terrified me. Is that droplets that came out of the soda bottle? Or soda con? Not sure. It is incredibly freaking dark. Really hard to see. I don't remember all the stuff. What? Excuse you? Oh. Just an ant. Alright, over here is where I want to build. Okay, so I need to build a lean-to. We need to go to craft. We need lean-to. Oh, construct it. Build it. Plop it. Right-click to get rid of that. Hold down E to build you. Use it. Sleep.
It's ready for some tiny rest.
Okay, I can see again. Okay. And like I said, I think this is an amazing spot to build a base. I have awesome, beautiful, like, garden type thing over here. I have a nice flattish land with a research station right over there. I think this is a great place. So, what are the resources we're gonna need for some foundations? Base building. Like, do I need scaffolding? I imagine I need scaffolding, right? Wood stem. What are you from? Dandelions and other stubborn growths. Okay. Well, actually, first of all, can I build a storage basket again? No, I need clover leaves and woven fibers. Well, here's our clovers. I should probably build a storage again. Get some clover leaves going here. Break down them. I think I need clover leaves anyway. Oh, I like how things didn't fall through the rock or anything like that. That's nice. Arachnid honeydew? That's new. Alright, can I break these? No. I was just wondering if I can get them out of my way. The answer was no, I can't. Okay, I have my lean-to here. What are you? You're a weed that requires a level 2 axe. Those look like roses. There's a dandelion over there I can go chop up. What about this then? What is this? It's just another weed? Yeah, it is. Okay. Ooh, it got bright. It got real bright. Alright, there's a dandelion over here I can go chop up. Those are spiders. Orb weavers. That's what they were called. The dandelion's right there. I do not like this time of day. It is really difficult to see. Is that a spider? Those are. Okay, those spiders are way too close to that dandelion. I'm gonna abandon it. I need... Can I bust down, like, this grass for what I need? Is that a thing? What? Grass planks. No. I can't. But why waste what I just did? I need to find actual big boy stems. I need a grade 2 axe is what I do need. Is this another arachnid honeydew? This is. Or aphid honeydew. So what's an aphid? I don't know, I'm supposed to kill them. But I don't know what they are. Where's my sleepy hole? My sleepy hole's here. How do I drop things? G. Nice little stack. What the heck was that noise? It went... I'm gonna murder this thing. I need to know your name. Weevil! Aha! I killed a weevil. I am full up on all that stuff. Where's the other thing? I hear it. Alert hungry. I got you.
Better than starving.
I don't know what that is. That's an ant. Okay, I'm out of mushrooms. I did see more over here. You guys can have that meat if you want. Is it really going to take it? No way. Aren't you freaking adorable just taking the meat? Look at you just take the meat. I think you guys are tameable. You guys have to be tameable. Oh, you're so freaking adorable. All right, here's the mushrooms. I guess I'm going to venture around, probably go backwards, and just try to find something sturdy I could chop down for some logs. Try to get away from this tree, I guess. It's a little dangerous over here, but I like my base area place. Oh, come on, man. Are you serious? I can't jump that. Oh, man, come on. All right, I'm going to look around. Oh, good God. We're already 20-something minutes into the episode. I want to at least get some work done, so I'm gonna go gather up a bunch of that wood as much as I can find. I need to kill this thing. Never mind, it's gone. Oh, we didn't build a storage. Okay, I'm gonna build a storage, put my stuff down, try to find. How are you doing that through rock? I gotta find water now, apparently. And, yeah, I'm gonna get things done and I'll be back. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a problem. That's our problem. Keep on going. No, 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 what are you doing? What did you just do? You just make a trap? Okay, I may not have picked a good spot for a base. Wait, where'd it go? What can I do with this? Can I play with this? What? Why? Can I, like... No, I don't trust it. I'm gonna leave it alone. Anyway, I got a little bit of wood here. Not much. It took me forever to find that. But I remember seeing other things we could build, right? Like, we can build... It requires grass planks. No, this required wood stem, which I think I did get wood stem, right? These are wood stems. They're wood stems. So if I went back in here, wood stems, bam, construct... Can I build on top of the rock? I can. I'm gonna build over here. Okay, first of all, what is that sound? I know there's spawn. I think it's in the rock. I think something did end up spawning inside the rock. And it terrifies me. Maybe I'll build over here. I don't know where exactly to build. Okay, Q and E to rotate. I don't know exactly how it should be. Oh, look at this. I can kind of just set it up. Oh, this is nice. Yeah, I like a little 3x3 action. Look at that. That's nice. Wait. I have two in my inventory. So if I just go... Ooh. Nice. And then I can just grab these ones. Because all you can have is 5 in your haul. Go like that. And if I put one in there. Oh, look at that. It even just halfway builds it. Oh, that's really cool. But other things I can make were workbenches. No. Workbench. No. Tools? No. Base stuff. No. Utilities. Workbench. 3 grass planks. I think I have those. And 1 more sap. So here. That's no, sap. Like that. And 1, 2 grass planks. And I should probably build this in my base. Oh, 3 grass planks. But I'm okay with just building it here for now. Because I want to get a level 2. If I can get a level 2, this base is going to be so much... What are you doing? Hey! 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 Wait, that's mine! What, excuse you? Did you just, like, knock out my dandelion as well? No! Do I really have to hit him? It's mine! You can't have it! It's mine! Back off! That's what they mean by it's not secure.
What did you knock off it? Stop throwing my stuff around! I don't know if it's despawn!
What a jerk! Yeah, there's definitely something in the rock. Oh, maybe that's not got that time. Anyway, workbench, construct. Q and E to rotate. I'm just gonna put it over here for now. This is experimenting. Hold E to build. Bam, got a workbench. Can I build workbench tools? No. So we don't know how to make... Oh, we could build actual gear though. We don't know how to build better gear, better stuff. But back in construction, base building, walls requires grass planks. Do I actually have to put a floor first? Is that a thing? Is there a floor? Wait, what? How do I put these up here? Oh, there we go. Like that? Ah, look at that. Does that actually make a... It does make a complete connection. That's cool. And then we could probably put like a windowed one right here. Can you... Oh, wait, what's happening here? There it is. Wait, why is a windowed wall short? It really is short, isn't it? Go into this one? Why does it feel like my heart just picked up beating? Oh, there's a ladybug coming our way. There we go. So window action there. Maybe we'll put a little window on this one. Can I've done it before. Leave my stuff alone. Are you like evil? I don't think you make that noise. Okay, fine. We'll put a window there. And I want to put a window in the back. Wait, no. Wait there. Perfect. Awesome. Beautiful. No, okay, we actually need a door. You have red eyes. You are just... What are you doing? Perfect. A wall. I don't... Are you fighting? You are fighting that little green thing that was in the wall. Thank you. Or in the rock. I don't want that thing in the rock. It was annoying me. Hee hee hee, look at this. Look at that. We have, we have the beginnings of a base. That needs a lot of stuff, which requires me to go back and forth quite a bit to get all this stuff. My things are gonna get destroyed out here, though. Unfortunately, there's nothing really in here that I absolutely am too worried about, besides maybe some quartz. Because I don't know what I could do with that stuff exactly. Maybe I should keep some of this stuff on me. If they're gonna be jerks and destroy my stuff, I should probably keep a lot of it on me. Especially stuff I don't have a lot of. Although I did just get new grass stuff. Now we have a defrag. Oh. Interesting. Oh, I guess defrag is splitting all your stacks that are separate together. I see. Alright. Well, I think I'm going to go around and just gather up a bunch more stuff again. Try not to die. Are you guys deadly? No. Cool. So, yep, that's my plan. Go around, gather up some grass, gather up some stems, if I can find stems, which are not the easiest thing in the world to find. So a lot of this stuff is difficult to get stems from. And I guess I'll build a little bit more. And I'll be back. And we're back. And that's as far as we got. I'm just missing stems now. But even if I have my stems, right? Oh, that's also missing two woven fibers and one stem. Okay, that's fine. I don't have a floor. And I remember seeing that I could possibly make a floor somewhere. But I want to take all this stuff. Well, no. Whoops, my bad. I think we're good. I want to go back into Professor Oak's lab over here. Actually, I do want to try one thing, actually. I want to go over here. If I try to knock down a mushroom stem yet? You can't. Okay. I need a level 2 axe. I really need a level 2 axe. It'll make things so much easier. But I don't. I've emptied that. Okay, cool. So let's go in here real quick. I remember seeing a floor, right? So do I have to use him to get the floor? Do you have charges left in you now? You got 3 charges. Analyze this. What can I make with this? I can make spider hoods or weaver head mount. That's cool. What can I make with a gnat fuzz? No new recipes. Okay. I don't know what that sound is. I'm going to ignore it. I can make a basketball hoop. Perfect. Just what we always want. Are you making that noise? Or is there an orb weaver like above me somewhere or something? As long as it can't get in. Hey, buddy.
It is nice to see
do you have any work? Accepted in pro. Okay, so I can kill worker ants. I don't want to do that, but I will. 3 weevils, I can do that too. So it's each in-game day. So that's cool.
It is nice to see if you have any.
So, yeah, I can get a 4. For 1,000. Oh, I have 1,000. Cool. What the heck happened? I think I'm gonna grab this then, because I need that floor. And I can get stairs, which I do need. So yeah, find that. Multi-story bases. I have a floor now. I cannot make a floor. I also have no water. But that's a problem to solve later. As in right now. Am I gonna die as soon as I get out of here now? Did a wolf spider track me? I'm out! Okay. So now that we can make a floor, I can set things up a little bit. I don't know, but I need a way to get water, and that requires more spider webs, which I don't remember how I got them, but I have them. I also need water, and that's not helpful. But I'm also going to end the episode here. Because I'm out of time to record this game. I didn't think it was going to take this long to build a base. I finally have all the grass stuff. Which I could do this. And then I can go here real quick. I'm not going to bring all this back. But what I am going to do is R it. Yeet! Now they're over there. I'm not going to grab that with only one. I would love some water real quick. And also, chance to find some stems. I don't know. Okay, yeah, there's a thing around here, but I don't care about things around here. Do you have water? Yes, you did. You dropped water. Awesome. Oh, those are big slurps. That's good stuff. The problem is, I don't know where there's actual good stems to break. Other than way the crap out here. You're a dry grass? Yeah. There's a dandelion way over here. No, those aren't dandelions. I thought those were dandelions last time. They're not. Those are. There's a dew droplet as well. I had to come like way out here just to, where to go. Here it is. I have to come way out here just to get stems. And I only can get 5 at a time. Okay, you're dead. But I do want to complete that door. So we're going to complete that door together, and then we're going to call it. And I have to leave 1 behind. There's probably 1 more around here, too, because there's 2 dandelions there. But that's the closest area I found. It has dandelions, and I got to run towards a big tree, which is a great marker for me, so it's not that bad. I'm trying to get my way back home. This is going to suck to make this trip over and over and over again. But what else do we have to do? We're out of story content. We kind of just got to get a base, explore, get resources, use those resources to try to build better gear. I would love a level 2 axe. This is a lot of dry grass. Is it? It is. Those are ants. I got to kill you guys. I love to take down the weeds. Those will be so good to take down. And I don't know if things despawn. Oh! Leave that thing alone. I chose the wrong place for a base. The correct place is in the forest or in the grass with your chance to actually have... Okay. So, what? Okay, these windows are also missing one. We'll get the windows done. There we go. Okay, can I make 2 grass? What would that be under? Materials? Woven fiber. 1, 2. And 1, 2. Hey, I can open this now. So now I have a little safe haven in here, but also I can go base building floor. Construction floor action here. Ooh. Ooh. It's good stuff. You love to see it. And it's not the greatest thing in the world, but it's only grass at that point. What am I on? Felt like I was stuck on something. So stairs, 1 wood stem and 4 grass. Okay, that's not the worst thing in the world. Was there a second story I could go on? No, right here. What's control? Ooh. Alright, there. Now, I always do that. So now I can make little stairways going up there so I don't gotta jump. But like I said, we're out of time for today.
Better than starving, I think.
I do want to build like all the things we can build and all that, but I need a safe place to put my stuff. I need to start making storage. I need to start doing all that. But first, this is going to get completed. And this is going to take a long, long time. A lot more grass. 2 stems per each of those. So it's actually not going to take too long. The grass is like right over there. It's not that bad to get the grass. But first, I got to complete. I should probably not have done this. Because now it's going to be a pain in the butt to figure out how to complete the planks. Yeah, I probably should not have done that. But it's easy just to exit away. That's nice. Look at that. Now I can see where I need to complete the planks. Get the floor done. Yeah, okay, yeah, that's fun. That's cool. We can do all that. Not an issue at all. Then eventually make our way over to the rose area. Because I think the rose area is kind of dangerous, though. From what I saw, there's a lot of spiders over there. I'd love to go explore inside the trunk and see what that's about. I don't think we have a way over there. I think this is the edge of the map. And I don't know if I can get out of the water if I jump in. That's another issue for another day. But if I look at the map, yeah, I think I'm on the edge. We have a lot to explore, and more can be added. Oh, wait, what? There's things in here? Oh, that is me. Oh, because I triangulated over here to get all this map uncovered. There's a lot of area to go explore that we haven't gone exploring yet. So we still got plenty to do in the game. And more story will be added eventually. For us to do more story stuff, But I do want to explore. I want to keep on having fun. But we need to get geared out. But we'll start doing that hopefully next episode. I don't know. This base is going to take a long time to build. But I just want this generic general little base here to put stuff in. And hopefully I can deconstruct this. I can recycle this. How much would I get back? Sprigs made me... Okay, so I didn't get all my stuff back there. For sure, I did not. But I just get three grass out of that. Nice. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and if you did, hit that thumbs up button and show your support if you're new and you haven't subscribed for more content. Feel free to share this video. Okay, I'm going to try to get this spider web. I can't. Man. Because I need them. Oh, it's gone. I do need those spider webs. I wanted to make a dew collector, but I need more spider webs. If I go to craft and we go to utilities? Utilities. No. Meal prep? Yeah. Dew collector. I need one more spider silk. And then these are... That's annoying to get. Six of those. But it'd be nice to just get dew so I can drink whenever I need a drink. Oh, I was really hoping the stairs would somewhat work. I don't know where I was in the outro, but I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. And if you did, hit that thumbs up button to show your support. If you're new and you haven't subscribed for more content, feel free to share this video and comment down below. And until next time, I'm Apex Reaper. You all stay positive. Thanks for watching. Afraid of the dark? Are you scared?